Good morning, boys. Welcome to my class. English second paper for class 3. Today I will do fundamental lesson 13 first. Fill in the blanks with here, there, and where. Let's start for number 1.
Thank you.
Number 12, deer. Number 13, plant. Number 14, worm. Garments that are washable should be often washed. Girls wear frocks and pinafores. Boys wear coats and breeches. A boy scout wears a khaki shirt. When it is very cold, we need an overcoat. When it rains, we wear a mackintosh. The warmest clothes are made of wool. Wool comes from the back of the sheep. The cheapest garments are made of cotton. Number 12, silk is dearer than either wool or cotton. Number 13, cotton grows on a plant. 14, silk is made by a worm. On our feet we wear boots or shoes. On our heads we wear hats or caps. Now, lesson 19.
Practice it at home.